How y'all doing? Here we are once again. We at the Legacy Conference. Welcome to Truth Be Told. I got my man Flame in the building. I got my sister in Christ, V. Rose, in the building as well. All glory to God. I'm going to just ask my man a couple of questions. But our goal is to show the church, as well as those who are not saved, believers as well as non-believers, that youth have a passion for biblical truth, advancing the gospel, and it's been a great work. You're seeing a lot of youth on fire. I think God is raising up a generation of those who will walk in truth, worship Him in truth and spirit. So here it is, my man Flame. Flame, I'm going to ask you a couple of questions.
Okay.
And then I'm going to let you go.
Okay.
My first question is, tell us about your ministry. This is a chance for you to tell the world about your
tell
ministry.
Tell them about this ministry and how it turned up this
way. Hey, this is all divine appointment. Because I was trying to catch my man earlier, but I was chopping it up. Hey, man, it's just been a good time.
You jumped in.
And you know what to do. Don't move.
No, y'all go ahead.
You're stuck. I was chopping it up with my man Dahati, man, and this is just a great time. This is divine appointment.
Yeah.
So, I want you to also share about your ministry, because this brother has a ministry that's really touching areas of the streets that,
amen,
even though we got a lot of faithful men of God who's preaching the gospel and their music, the music is banging, all of it.
Yes,
it's banging.
Yes, yes.
But this man has a ministry that's reaching them D-boys out there, man, and they're just drawn to it.
Yeah.
Guys in my hood, my manhood, man,
yes, sir,
guys are being changed, and they looking at Christ in light of the scriptures. It's just amazing, man, for music. Like, the gospel message in music, man, the gospel message being recontextualized but not redefined.
Yeah.
It's a blessing. So I'm going to ask you, I'm going to give you a chance to tell the world about it.
Okay, cool. Absolutely.
Ah, it's your boy Flame. From Clear Sight Music. It's a record label my wife and I started. Really, what we just want to do, man, is think through, like, how can we reach people that grew up influenced by hip-hop, urban culture, with the gospel. Big thing to do is use music. And so we've started to just, like, think through God's word, try to make it rhyme, make it show the relevance of the Bible so people can hear God's heart and understand what He likes, what He doesn't like, what pleases Him, what doesn't please Him, and just put it on a practical, basic level. V. Rose, she's the arm of the company that's communicating to the pop culture. Like, you think about the Lady Gagas, the Katy Perrys, the Rihannas, and their influence and sway on this generation. And we need a young lady that's incredibly talented, original sound, but Bible-soaked music to reach that arm. So we just trying to do that, you know what I mean, and with the Clear Sight situation. So
that's what it is.
I see y'all partnering a lot, man. I mean, what's with that?
You
know what I mean? How y'all do that?
I tell dudes all the time, the Lord did work, but I wouldn't be in the situation that I'm in right now if it wasn't for Flame. Like,
amen.
I met this dude in my neighborhood, came out to the hood, shared the gospel with me, then got involved in my life. And years later, after I started back rhyming, after learning about the Lord and serving in community, He was there to help me walk through that too. So, we partner because this is my boy.
That's what's up.
Hey,
man, I heard that in the music, man. I heard that in the track. I'm like, I was riding here today listening to it. Like, fam, my man got a joint called I Hate Cocaine. Hey, I'm loving it, man. Loving it. And he got another album coming out, right?
Beautiful Monster came out Tuesday, July 26th. What you see is a full circle, even with artists like us, us three standing right here, a good example of what the body look like. You know what I mean? Because you have different members, same body, reaching different parts, but all reaching towards the same direction and show Christ.
Yeah.
Because without artists like Flame, there wouldn't be no me. You
Amen.
Know what I'm saying? Without artists like me, there wouldn't be the dude coming off the streets. Without artists like V, there wouldn't be the girl that's listening and soaked in Kaisha music.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Sitting up, having an alternative or something to do. So
absolutely,
all three of us going hard for the Lord, different aspects. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? But all the same mission, all pushing each other forward. So
V Rose, what do we got to look forward to from you?
Wow, my album comes out August 16th.
August 16th.
Less than a month away.
Voila.
And Christian pop, it's not like anything you've ever heard before. I think God has really blessed us with a new sound. You know, everybody keeps saying, if you check out our website, clearsightmusic.com, We're releasing new singles for my album every Monday. We got Music Mondays going on. Yeah. We've already released two, and Monday's coming up. We're about to release another one. It's crazy.
Yes.
And so that's what you have to look out for.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, that's what it does.
And it's banging.
Yes.
What's the name of the album?
It's self-titled, Zeros.
Oh, yeah. I gotta get that too. Yes. I gotta
banging.
Get that.
Yep. I want to support
August 16th.
Y'all.
Yeah.
Get that beautiful monster.
Yes.
Beautiful monster.
Get that.
So anything else you want to give us a heads up on? Anything you want to share?
Man.
Your time to shine.
We just grinding, trying to put Christ on display.
Yeah. Praise God.
Got some videos we're about to shoot for the album. Singles about to put out. The Radio on Drugs. The first lead single. Pushing. Radio. And that's it, man.
That's what it
definitely
is.
In the future, Clear Sight and X Hustler collab.
That's what it is.
You know what I'm saying?
That's what it is.
You know what I'm saying? We're getting it popping for the Lord.
That's what I'm excited because I know it's something about marriage or something. Because when I copped your album and I seen on the insert, or I was at your concert, I sent the insert, and the insert was like, something was going on between y'all.
Oh, the collaboration. Me, Flame, and Jason talking about doing an album together.
Is that the collab or is it a married thing?
He's talking about the married album.
It's two separate joints. So one is a relationships project, and the second one is a collaboration project with Dizzle, Jason.
Ooh, y'all got me excited. Well, y'all be encouraged. Once again, I want to take up these brothers' time because it's important that they continue repping Christ. And we want to give all glory to Christ. So, for the world, but grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord and Savior, Christ Jesus, to Him be the glory both now and forever. Peace.
Peace.